I had a funny experience. I went to Scribble after dark. Afterwards, I was waiting and I was with Jacob. Multiple people were coming up to Jacob and asking for pictures and stuff. I was just sitting there minding my business. And one guy came up and he comes up to me. I'm like, "You want a picture with me?" And he was like, "Yeah." And I was like, "Damn, this guy knows me. That's awesome." And he went, "You're Connor, right?" And I stayed quiet. I didn't say anything. I just took the picture and went on my way.